Yeah, all's good, anyway, Tommy, yeah?
Alright.
Yeah.
Where'd you go, Tommy?
I see your group chat that she is not on. Tell me what he says on that. Boys, what fuck? What's my
mother? That's it.
BL4 care fab. Big M.
The only way to contract Tommy.
Shane's going to launch it off a cliff here, Shane.
Well, I can't stay in
the matter of minutes.
Too long, or I'll get another copyright strike. You know what I mean?
I do.
What the fuck am I looking for? Beale's bike.
Where are you going now?
Follow brain. Right hand down the road from where we were.
Alright. I'll meet you below. Can I take Jack's tractor?
No.
What was there's Kirby, what was the other one I was missing? Again.
Why would you want to take a tractor that has less horsepower?
Sounds good.
Dollars, but
that's for you, Thomas. I'll tractor. When you come on.
No one case I'll be driving.
Uh-huh.
I'll have three thrashers in the back here.
If you want, I can tell you
she
that.
Can go fuck himself if he takes anything else.
There's a tri-axle there anyway, Tommy, if you want to get it. That's the divisor I'll haul him with tri-axles. It's the only job for this map, this is a big
yeah,
map.
I have a tri-axle.
I know.
Two double axles.
Go away.
There are three single axles. Is there a single axle?
Go back playing fucking dirt riding, yeah?
That was a hateful. Fucked ever, do you?
I'm not hateful, Tom.
Well, Owen, well, German, how's it going? You're not hateful to me, now I've heard it all. I wear a red t-shirt today. Crack. Ashley Bondham. I got a copyright strike for the farm some startup music. Because I'm that good.
Who is this? Oh, Jesus.
For fuck's sake!
Right there. Coming in here, fuck.
Oh, folks, where's Paddy at the North Driver? Fuck you, then.
Where is Paddy? Actually.
Where?
Someone check in with him. He's at his usual nice self. I'm sure he's okay. He'll be on in 5 minutes when he sees Tommy is streaming.
Yeah. That's the only stream to get Paddy on. He's a bag of shit that's over, Tommy.
The duck. God, it's close.
What's the bets you go straight to Jack's tractor?
Oh, it's not a
couple, sure. What's the bets I'll have it sold before he gets in?
Who?
Paddy.
I'm gonna talk about Paddy, not me. I have a tractor of my own. Ah, shit.
Oh, Jesus, this look dangerous now.
Over the top of it. Go on the fuck.
Don't worry about it. You're looking, I'm nearly full.
Exactly, you have no brakes to stop you. You can blame them.
Alright, I'm following you, man.
Go on, the fuck.
I'm on the way, Davey, but.
Better on.
Reverse, anyway, it's stuck.
Don't want to start now, but.
Right, enough, are we all using triaxles, eh? Seriously?
Yeah.
That means two double axles for me. Special.
There's a collision or something there, you left it.
Yeah.
Swing around and back up, I think.
Yeah, you'll see where I missed the swart, that's where the collision is.
Yeah, I see it there, yeah, I'm just backed up kind of against the hood to go. I don't know.
What happened?
There's a clear drop out there.
Oh, jeez, my
game fucking is, isn't it?
Fuck's sake.
Just don't forget that little bit there, lads. I'll actually put another round around that part there. Just for the boys.
Hey, Shane.
Yeah?
Synchronizing now.
Righto.
Can't blame me for your shitty build stack, right?
They're gonna be shit. Anyway, Tom, ready to synchronize. That's all right.
At least you're honest.
Bail stacking is not my forte.
No, Jeremy, that's not copyright number 2, that's copyright number 29 or 30? I think it's 29.
What happens if you keep getting copyrights, Tom?
I had a mute one full video, sure, I had 27 claims on it.
No way.
And there's another video I got a claim for. I do some more bag of shit thing.
Oh, it was party going on. You know the way he goes on. Was it not? I don't want to say it, or you get another copyright.
Yeah. Was that one of them?
Oh, she don't get copyright from being a dickhead.
Did?
No.
Tommy O'Grady, did you just drive through the grass that's not mowed?
What? No.
What? Huh?
Boys, I think I killed my computer.
Good man, Tommy.
Looking kind on you for doing that.
Giving you a bit of butter.
I think she's fried or so.
Will I go on the pit for oil? Or is there someone coming on to do it?
And who's going to go drawing?
You're a Davey, can start doing it for a while.
On his own?
Yeah, I can, yeah.
Are you feeling alright?
Whoa. I'm full.
What did you have for lunch, like? That's affecting your brain.
Boys, what the actual
nothing for
fuck?
Trailers.
Tommy just fuzzled his computer.
Danny, you're an absolute wanker. Started this.
Sorry.
You started all these computer issues.
Out of the road. Hello.
I think it's farming sim itself.
Davey, fuck back.
You patched some job.
Well, get out of the road of a loaded trailer. The person that's loaded has priority.
Sure,
you dumb shit.
Empty trailer right away.
No, exactly. It doesn't, Tommy.
Boys, just want to fucking fight about it.
Yeah, that's it.
Yeah, come on.
Everyone into their chaos now. Let's start this out.
Three on one, that wouldn't be fair, but... Can you bring a couple of boys up here?
We'll bring... What?
Three on one wouldn't be fair, bringing our couple lads up here.
Did you hear this, fella? Bring up another couple of fellas. Go, yeah, the fuck, will he? I'd map the floor out, cheaper.
Tommy, were you Buck Rick?
Why Buck Rick?
Huh?
Could they were another trailer, could we?
Nah, there's two trailers for keeping.
I'm not held that long, like.
We'll see who's going to fall for this one now. I'm at the moment, I swart right way up to the edge of a cliff.
If my game doesn't start working, I'll be going off that.
No, Tom!
Not my best friend in the whole wide world.
Ever.
It's Shane.
Fuck. Locking it up, I never saw the tour I was going for.
Let me see. Where do I even start mowing this shit?
Right, boys, where am I heading to?
The pit.
Ah, because I know where that is.
Willow
Farm.
Where the loader is.
Right, I don't know where Willow Farm is either.
That's the pit we've fit.
I didn't die that.
Oh, alright, this is going to come back to me now. As I drive along, it'll come back to me. What do you see?
No, it's all changed.
Yeah, but shut the fuck up.
No.
The mood I'm on now, you may bring 4 or 5 more boys up here.
Why? Start to crashing again.
God, Davey, what's going on, mate?
It needs not be changed.
That's what it does, Davey. A wild rash.
Shit. Shane, why the fuck did you move out there? Like, holy the fuck, you think the tractor's a fucking made or something?
What?
Beside the fucking windmill.
They would be made of something now, Davey.
Beside the windmill?
But... yes, you mowed literally on the fucking bank of the windmill.
I know, yeah.
I will pick it.
Davey, drive you right up the end of there to see what happens.
Davey, you won't turn over, like.
Is that...
well, there's a beach the whole way down, so I couldn't see nothing happening.
Oh, you want to pick it going across it, David? Right, I ain't going up and down. Pick it going across. I'll tell you one thing. Going in and out of trees, yeah. Oh, Jason, I'll tell you one thing. Bringing this side of the field is going to be fair, artistic.
Well, yeah, I can see the more of it going on every kind of an angle up there.
Yeah.
Now through bushes and never.
Remember, the house has to go where the mall goes.
What a bottom top, right? Hit the divs.
Here, boys, have a look at my tractor, lad. Tell them my tractor.
I have a fucking clue where I'm at.
Oh ho!
Oh, don't worry, right, where I'm at.
Oh, boy!
Just make sure she doesn't keep sliding on down.
She back up.
Missed the road.
The horse down there, see. James, shot down the cliff. Just take a screenshot. James, don't do it. Come back.
Don't do it. I'll take a new hold. You can have the case. Morning, ladies. Air water. Casting bastard here.
Who is that?
Tommy135. Morning, ladies. I think I turn right here and then it's left.
What about John Wayne Tyler? What about John Wayne Tyler, old boys?
Well done, how's it going? Only way to go is foot to the floor, Tommy will accelerate. Only way to go down a hole is fucking freewheel. Not there.
Clutch it.
60 man there. Yes, boss.
Clutch it.
Then you bang it on the second gear and watch it blow up.
Some job. Ooh. No brain. You can enjoy picking that absolute maze of a field I'm all for you down.
Better or worse than Palace spaghetti hips?
Oh, Jesus, better. Better. Everything I do is better. Where is Paddy? Like, I can't understand this. Like, are you sure? I'm sure no one's kidnapped him, right?
Oh, and no, someone kidnapped him.
They're leaving back.
Should they bring us first?
Oh, yeah, they're dropping back, I suppose, after an hour. But no, you're all right, go away. We don't want that. Keep the money. I'm going to ring him, Craig. Get on the lunatic for a bit of banter.
Get him on the speaker.
Yeah, for the banter. No, I can't. I can ring him on my phone. Speaker broke.
Who owns the tractor? Just abandoned in the middle of the bill.
Which one?
The Wilder Day Holmes.
Who do you think?
Go on, James. I'll follow you on.
Yeah, not a bottle.
Hold on, no.
No, Donny didn't even make it on the game.
Oh, he hasn't even got in yet.
No,
his computer shit himself.
I think I turn right here.
Will you go up that one there along the bank?
Go up here. Yeah.
David, where in the name of Jesus am I going?
Where are you?
I'm coming to you now. Just to think of.
Right. See that dirt trail?
Mm-hmm.
Go down it.
That's what I'm on now.
Yes. Down it. Go to the road.
Whoa,
right.
Slow down. Right, turn right.
Right, see the gate. Go through the gate, turn right.
Take right. One now down beside us. There, Tommy. Beside.
Right, go to the end of that road, turn right again.
So that's two left to get back.
Yes, turn right again. Head on up that road.
How far up? Can I see Shane?
The first turn off. Alright, go to Shane.
Yeah, turn in here.
Turn in at Shane.
Yeah, there's an Irisher, look at that.
Alright.
David, you're a genius.
I know.
How you can memorize tracks that long, I don't know.
I could take you from here to Cork, not a bother.
No,
to Fermoy in Cork,
I couldn't take you from my bedroom to the bathroom. Every time I take a smoke of tea, you can see my thing going way up in the air. Camera. A track hat thing. Refresh that. What is stream? Stop playing around, dickhead. Right. Hey! She's way around though. Some better.
The grass is growing again, is it?
No, it was never turned off, was it?
Mustn't have been. It's all after shooting up here in the field I'm in anyway.
Fertilize your plant growth. Off. Plant growth. Off. Red Ridge, where are you at? Help us, Bray.
Over here, up above the, in the middle of the field there.
Just drive to the right hand side, like the proper boys to do this.
Not at all. Left hand side only.
What if I reversed on your right hand side? Is that the difference?
Yeah, that's fine. I don't give a fuck what way you go, as long as you're on my left hand side.
So I can go and walk a wheelbarrow on my left.
Huh?
I don't care if they can wheelbarrow down the left hand side as long as it's the left
hand side. Yeah, not at all, whatever you put a load in.
Seriously, the boy going along after you sexy opens the boot. They blow the
we
shit
go left
in the back.
Now, there's one out of light bit of a swart up there.
Up where?
Over at the fucking edge of that road.
Edge.
They're nearly half mud of this fucking cliff there.
Yeah. Thanks, Paddy.
I said I'd take you up there when you're not that full.
I think Paddy might have got kidnapped us.
I'll leave the leaving back, don't worry.
Hey boys, money well spent.
Where is he?
Well, he's not working because he doesn't work.
He should be, he could be contracted.
Go forward, Tommy, don't step in the silo. It's a cunt to try and fuck Rick up.
Shane, you're an absolute. Watch your that big X or big M or look at this!
He tries his best.
Jesus Christ almighty.
What lad? Is it going up the chute?
No, the harvesters are not even going up it.
Tommy, where are you?
It's here, Tom.
Tommy O'Grady.
Yeah, I'm just coming into the field. Oh, there now.
Terrible gamer, how's it going? Following from the wrong side.
Who said that? Who said that?
Dylan Wakely.
Who? Who?
Dylan Wakely.
Who?
Dylan Wakely, are you fucking deaf?
We'll be at your house tonight, bro.
Yeah. No, in other words, who is he? What do you know about Silas? Whoever, yeah.
Jesus Christ, that's a rough bit of fill there.
I
would believe that too, Shane.
When you were there putting on the first load of siders, like, you'd expect that.
Yeah, I was there when the first load of siders ever was made.
You're cutting it with size.
Yeah. No, but you don't fall into their little game now.
Oh, what's this? Where's my sand here? There. Oh, what's this? Sorry for my bad. Manners. Jesus Christ, I was watching that thing, sorry.
I'm too busy on the phone.
Oh, I'm trying to watch this. How you got an orb whip, that orb fucking river's called. I won the war. Dylan knows none of using a wagon in real life, don't I? If you roll off a cliff, it totally gives you bonus points. Bonus points?
That's fucking child. Child would do that.
Bonus points
what
if you go off the cliff.
Come on, jump. I need to pull a yoke off it earlier on, anyway.
You are forgiven, Bigley. That's me, Brent. How do you go find this cliff?
Silage pity, man.
Oh, really? Typo, autocorrect.
It's like you're trying to say fuck when the next thing duck comes up.
I wouldn't use such vulgar language in texts. I don't know.
Come on, Tommy.
Like the way it is.
Shane, who the duck asked you?
You file your foul mouth.
Not. I am.
Go on, go up along there.
I am the definition of PG.
Lovely job.
Yeah. Exactly, PG-13.
David, go the fuck up.
Shut the duck up. New Holland.
See? He's cussing again, huh?
Duck up.
I'm only going like that because his voice is tempting me. Shane, what in under Jesus were you thinking when you moved this file?
I was thinking.
A lot of stuff.
You thinking
about
flying
the one screen or something?
I'm buried anyway.
Oh,
yeah.
Cool,
lads,
watch
the hairs
are fucking.
I know what he's thinking.
Was that the right
hand?
Cliff,
that? He's thinking with his other head, not
his
copper head.
Hey!
Yeah, hard day on take-up time today.
Well done, James.
I'd say there's none left. She's skipping see, bits and all.
Will I buy a new header for you, James?
We want one after this field, that's it.
Hey, boys, this pit's gonna hold 2 million. Just let you know.
What's in it?
Jeez, I know how we
just 3,000 short of 400,000 already. I wouldn't even have definitely a link of it filled. And it's only about half filled.
Oh, boys, I fucked up.
What?
Haha. Oh, yeah,
no.
I fucked up bad. Well, trying to drive off a cliff from this collision half a down.
Oh,
good man, Tom.
Yeah, well done, Tom, either. Only you would do something like that.
Give that man a biscuit.
Give him a blue bit of art.
Got yes.
Times like this, you wish you had torch and mod.
Oh no. No, shouldn't look the door off. That made things worse.
It's alright, I'm in my way.
This is all Tommy Wan Revive's fault. I thought you could drive off the cliff.
You can!
No, you clearly can't.
Yes, you can. See if you go 100 yards the other way. You can.
Tommy made a mistake. This is going to be a private stream.
Chris just pops on GG, Tommy.
This is going to be a private stream, yeah.
Tommy, where are you, my tractor?
Jeez.
By the way.
Danny?
I've got all the mods.
Yeah.
And it's saying that Jack's case is not installed, but it's sat here in my mods folder.
Right, is there a one or two in brackets after the name in it?
Nope.
Have you got the two of them?
Yes.
A V1 and a V2.
Sound.
I've got a V1.
I need to make sure I don't go over.
The first one doesn't
have a V1.
I don't
know how you're going to get
that,
Tom.
I'll get the tractor. Yeah. We see this case, I'll put up the radar.
And there's definitely no one in brackets. Click the name, bring it up.
You see this?
As if you're going typing.
I go back up here, David, and that thing.
Yeah, there's no V1, nothing.
Radcliffe, I'll not be happy.
Check the other one, there's no one in brackets after.
Nope, just check them both.
Hmm. Ow.
Oh. Oh, the reset point's quite a bit away.
It's alright, I can't even fucking get near that, to be honest.
Oh, is it on the server?
What?
Where's the fate set?
Boys. No, what? Big deal, isn't there?
Right, this Sammy will probably be chipped. Eight tires from it. It's like wait.
It says I'm missing a case, but it doesn't say which one. It just says case high puma CVX V1.0.01.
That's Jack's case. It can only be that case, can't it?
Yeah, I've got both those in my mods folder.
Download them again. Off the server.
Yep.
I don't know, but I've okay.
Delete them ones out of your mods folder.
Okay.
I tell you lads, the next fields are fairly far away for you.
Does that mean two trailers?
It means I'll go driving the trailer.
You always know how to spoil the fun machine.
What was he gonna say?
Should have chosen the sandwich with the 80k box.
Fuck, is Jesse be able to climb anything, but.
That's Tommy's one, is it?
Fucking hell. Huh?
It is, boy.
That's the one Tommy turned up the torque and stuff on.
Because I'm literally on the side of the fucking cliff here. And she is darting about like she's sitting on flat.
It's a big game, lad.
Have you
No, I'm getting there.
Not good enough.
Well, sorry, I need a chain, don't I?
Why?
Well, you're trying to lift fucking, 30 ton?
We need a crane mod.
Yeah. Or a digger mod.
Not drovers.
Eh?
We need drivers, not drovers.
I'm trying to ignore that comment. Note to self, mute video at this point. Why did I get the feeling I went to the wrong fucking yard again?
You probably did.
How many yards is it?
The old one.
Yeah, the old yard is where you're going, Willow Farm.
Where the beef and pig mod was. Yeah?
And it used to make me remind FS15, like. You're asking a lot. I think it's in this road. What's on here? That looks like a path. It's a wall, that's what that is.
Here, but is this Jesse B balancing on two wheels here? On the same side?
Yeah.
There's nothing holding the rest of her up.
I may have made a slight fuck up trying to drive off the cliff.
Yeah, you did, badly.
I thought you could fall off the cliff. I didn't know there was an invisible collision.
You can't!
Well, clearly you can't.
Well, I'm fucking stuck.
Well, I brought up the collisions to more the field.
Gene, you're not allowed to talk after about a moment. Look at this. Look at Brain in the orange, I'm trying to laugh at that.
Hey, what's wrong with that? What's wrong with the pit?
I'd say that's all of this side, is it?
Yeah, I'd say so.
What side are you?
The left hand side of the castle. Or down the windmill, though.
That's the bigger side, I think, is that?
Tommy, I'm trying to push the other way.
Well, you shouldn't be pushing that road.
Well, I'm stuck, so I need to try and push her out of the road.
Would you? Try
and get out. Alright, where are we now?
What exactly are we, like, got? Is these collisions exactly?
The red lines. Vertical lines. No. Going up into the sky.
Alright, I see it.
There's no hope it's going up this anyway.
Boys, we don't need all the grass stuff.
The way that it's cotton.
I see her bottoming out there, yeah.
What do you say, Tommy?
See, Tommy, look, there's no collisions here. Look, look, I'm away.
David, you're so here.
Yes.
Silly here.
On, guys, get up, what the fuck. Ah, now we're away again. Blah. Not a collision in sight. You fucking bald eye. Right, I'm right down at the bottom. There's no collisions.
Heads up, boys. I'm coming in.
Oh, Jesus. Brace yourselves.
Boys, David, we are in front of the wall. I can never down, I see this.
Right, I'm over here.
Five minutes later.
Are you in?
Not yet. It's saying loading the game is being loaded. Please wait.
See if it should go back up this now.
You think she's going to claim that, baby?
Yes.
Do you know what thought that?
Well, she's climbing it here at the minute. Not a bother to her. Put the wee mini-map and look where I'm climbing, and she is climbing this hill.
What the fuck are you? No way she got up that.
She fucking is, look at that.
Black Ring flying at her. Is why she is the weapon.
What is that, Sammy?
No, I didn't mean to clean up one of my chalk clubs.
Yeah, sure, you have the talk turned up on it.
So?
I'd say we're finished in this field away.
Alright, there you go, boys. She climbed it again. Time to go down.
But I've never taken an oar suggestion in my life. If we had your fate, this thing would be half and all by now.
Ah, yeah.
Don't be hitting the round square again, would you, for fuck's sake? Hit the earthshed round down the ground and I can get it hooked on.
Well, I was going to try and lift it up for you.
You're never going to lift that up. Look at that there. I spent fucking 20 minutes getting this thing spun round.
She's fucking bumping it back around anyway.
Oh, just you drive that picture. See, I swear to Christ, if you pulled it. Look at it! You pulled it back! Go on. Absolute knob jockey. Davey!
You put lights on, Tommy.
Davey, seriously, you just
Sorry, I didn't mean to hit you.
Well, fuck off, forever jetpack left.
Sorry, I'll just climb back over again.
Look at this! Right.
There you go, who got on
right,
it now?
Right. How the fuck? Fucking baps. Mr. Witchbase. Boys, I can't get far enough down to go on it.
You're on it. Go on, what the fuck now? Where'd I get out?
Oh god, above and
above.
David,
get the fuck out of the
road. I'm trying. I'm stuck
David,
between the wheel.
I was driving there until you stopped me.
I'm stuck between the wheel.
Well, you know what you do? You reverse out.
I'm trying.
Left and tilt out at the same time. Happy spastic. Look at that there now. If we push down there, I'm not going to get out. Look at that. That was savable there until that happened.
Alright, that'll come and push you, don't worry.
I've never heard more comforting words in my life, Davey.
You're a what? Alright, go now. No?
No, I should be, my fucking...
There's a collision there.
Jesus Christ almighty, Davey.
I'll come to the low and push you.
They're right up against the collision there.
Yeah,
but you're the one to fucking put yourself down here, so you can't blame me.
I was just trying to entertain.
Alright, try it now.
This is entertainment.
Seeing that, better not be sarcastic.
Hey, what were you expecting when you're sarcastic?
Shit, sorry. I'm trying to get on your foot wheel.
I can't get back there forward, no?
Yeah, you're up against the fucking thing, yeah.
Alright, motherfuck.
I did, I was going on until you got stuck in the wheel. Stuck in the wheel. Jason, fuck off, not the mood for you.
Right, come on.
James, where are you going? Ford. James, where are you now?
Oh, I'm going off up to the other end of the map there looking for grass. He said to the lap.
Right, tell me when you found
turn
grass.
left at Willow Farm, James.
I'm off up here at 4 now.
Where the fuck is 4?
Tommy, go forward instead of back.
David, I can't go forward, the collision comes on the front. I have an idea.
What?
Oh god.
Don't! For fuck's sake. That's not gonna help. How are we gonna clean that? Fuck, I have to clean that then.
Is that outside the collision?
Actually, you never see that unless you're doing the meter zone.
What's the number, Chef?
I did see it. I'm behind you.
Divi, you are not helpful. In any way, shape, or
form. Well done. Get out yourself.
21.
I was out myself until you telephoned me.
What the fuck's there?
Yeah.
I thought when you said far away, you meant far away. Like, not the guidance.
Fuck.
What feel am I heading to, so?
21 or something, is it?
21, I think, yeah. 37.
Where in the name of fuck is 21?
Say 22.
You're good, aren't you? You're good.
20 wouldn't be too far away either.
Right, Chain, look. What do you see this show here?
What about taking that weight off, Tommy? Is that cutting something?
Now I'm reverse now. Oh fuck. Back up. There you go.
not sure, it wasn't too bad on the collision, and then some fucking spastic come on and push me into the end. Jason wants to know what your hiring process is, if this can happen.
Yeah, you must be able to get caught in collisions and get off them. But, yeah, Tommy, keep doing that, you're edging up there.
Fucking tractor, anything about that? Never mind the tractor and trailer. The tractor is out.
No. Paddy, or... Davey.
No! Do not get that cunt back here. What was his brain was saying? Bad driver, or a good driver and a bad jock is more done than a bad driver and a good jock.
Driver and a good jock. Hello?
Couple of words.
How are you going?
If you've nothing nice to say, say nothing.
Oh no, it's not directed at you, don't worry. Hang on, let me just get my script. Hello, and welcome to Premier.
Oh, why the fuck am I back down this again?
We provide a friendly service for all the retarded people. We help the retarded community by giving them jobs. As you can see, these are a few of our prime candidates. In the red corner, we have Davey. He is the most retarded motherfucker. In the blue corner, we have Tommy Devine. He's not so retarded, but he's still a bit retarded. And in the middle, we have Shane O'Brien. He's a massive fucking retard. He hired them all. Thank you for listening to Jason's announcements. Goodbye.
You 27 knocked as well, Jed.
I think so, yeah. What is wrong with that?
Haha, now that I have the yuck, damage will hit on. Listen to this.
Oh.
Hey, can you enter?
Fuck, it's grinding gears. Jesus. Is that you, James?
You hook onto that, Noah.
Yeah. That'll be too easy, Shane. Davey, swear to Christ.
Fuck, can't I get out? There we go.
Matthew, how's it going?
Oh,
who did
God, that? It's Davey. Fucking not turning.
Davey did that.
Did it, but fuck.
Davey, who was driving out until a certain someone drove under them?
Not you.
But, oh, alright, not me. All I can hear is their ups and downs, that case in the background. That's not a bad idea, the forage harvester will pull that.
Yeah.
Rain!
Rain!
For fuck's sake. Jin, what did you think that blue hippie dong was going to do? Like,
yeah.
We need to hear.
Right, come out of the way there, so Tommy, and I'll fuck up these guys.
Follow
Jin,
up.
Jin, are you trying to get in top batch with her or something?
Yeah.
What's the handiest way now that I don't end up at the other side of the map again?
There you go, what's it going?
Where did it go?
Where did the trailer go?
Davey, you ball bag.
What?
Look how much grass we lost.
Well, we weren't going to get it back anyway.
Is it alright or what story?
Shane, what are you playing at? Unless you want to go off that cliff.
Do you want the harvester?
That's it. Ah, Davey reset her. Tell you who's going off that cliff though, if I can get a hold of them.
Go across a bit more, Shane. Go there. Here. No collision here.
Getting you cunt.
Oh, don't be telling me he didn't go down. Did Dally not go down in the end of? Oh, no. Boys, this is the dodgiest collision I've ever had to see.
Oh, fuck, he's about to, though. Give us a push. Nope, we're fucked. Fucking tow bars caught us this time.
Looks like you're never gonna claim that.
I think I'll claim it, yeah.
Shit, you always were the funny one.
Oh fuck, Jeep's gone.
Konya Gilly, claim. Gene, what happened to the blue turd going up that?
What happened to your time? Why are you going so slow? Come on, hurry up.
David, did you just leave that tractor down there?
What? Yeah, this fucking thing won't pull us.
So why did you take down the first place?
Why are you going to go get it?
I would have, but there's no hitch in this thing. Sam, I'll pull that tractor up.
Pull the tarmac.
We need to put it on David's feet. That's what we needed there, like. David's feet to pull everything here to top that bray. There are masses on the stream. Go on, Tommy. Gone, I get you.
Who's in the stream?
Massey. Your friend.
Oh, yeah.
Tommy, come here and give us a push. Shane, come here and give us a push.
I will, bye.
If you want.
Yeah, but...
Oh no, I landed in the trees, that was a bad decision.
No, I'm down here, Shane. About fucking time.
I don't know what all the fuss is about.
Come back down here and give us a fucking hand. I just need a big push. And I can take her out the other road. Please.
Yeah, she's going alright, Debbie.
Oh, Jason.
Massey,
give us a shove.
Massey joined for like 2 seconds. Jason was all needs a 7 for a plow in the back end.
You take that, Taylor.
What am I called? I don't know, she's just not claiming. Oh, don't you dare slide back.
There now.
Forwards. Boys, do you see this thing's claiming?
Hey, Tommy. Tommy.
Yes.
This New Holland is passing your fucking Sammy going up the hill.
Aye, the Sammy got pretty weight on her and Danny's driving it. What do you expect?
Look, 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 look! I know it's the mountain. No, you don't like got in the way then. What a dickhead.
Aye, Shane, what were you saying there? Pick it up first, burning rubber. You're fucking right, she's burning rubber. Burning clutch as well. If you put that thing in the right gear, she'll climb that twice as fast as that New Holland. And I swear to Jesus, Shane! Shane, if I land back in them trees, I'm gonna shoot you. You're one. I just saw the shadow zone and Danny fucking lands half a mile away. Shane, are you happy with yourself now?
Yeah. In fairness though, Tommy, that was funny, like. Hey, Tommy, guess what's moving? The blue snot, as you call it.
You turd. Boys, I know what we should do. We should stop the server, put on the face.
Yes?
Start the server. We'll have drag races. Hey, loads of... Loads of...
Shit.
Grass and trailers.
Launching down the hill.
Should go down the hill and then use her to be good. Just Michelin tires on her.
Come on, Donnie, beat you. Come on. There you go.
Ah, is it any wonder I'm waiting for trailer?
Danny, let me on that thing. You're only, oh, jeez, he's on the trees. Fuck's sake. Danny. Danny. Danny, what are you at?
We're going to one trailer, isn't
it? Where is that trailer? It's about the only one that's moving any grass.
Jason says he'll come on if the fate's going on.
Nah, time's not going on. Give him a smack back, you know. Where's he? Where are you, Tommy?
Beside you, you blind fuck.
Where's the fucking... Where's the brat?
Just long gone now.
Oh. I see it.
No, it's there.
Oh, it's in the trees, Tommy.
I should have with JCB then.
JCB in the fucking trees as well, is that?
Yeah.
Oh, Jesus Christ, doing
sure,
a bike.
I wonder who put that in there.
Who? JCB?
Aye. Actually, we're going to have a race so you can get up the spray the quickest. What speed were you doing the first time, roughly?
I don't know. When are we starting?
No.
No, no, hold on, I'm in reverse, come back. Back. One second now, and I get a bit of a runner. Right, let's go up.
I could have swore you were telling me something before. Whatever it was.
Daniel.
Just...
Oh, that. Are you getting that back? That's definitely gone for good, huh?
Nope, she's back.
Oh, lad. What about a truck?
Oh, shit, we need to put on the feet.
Put it on.
After you get up in the grass, that is.
Yeah, it's coming, yeah. Dream on, Bowler.
You're a wild, slutty bastard, you hear? It does.
No, this fella absolutely drive him to the back. Fuck! Bike, I'm above on the branch. Wait, there's only one thing for this. I'm gonna have to cut it out.
Side of it, so.
Eh?
Damn!
I get fairly sick of waiting up here now for travel.
No, come in here, James. Get a chance up.
Get us on, and cut you down. Wait, boys. Down while we start the server and put on that.
Hold on, I have to get my tractor out of the trees.
I have a sieve now, come on now. Get it out. Back up.
Right, go on. Don't tell me you can't cut these trees.
Oh, if you can cut it, I'll cut it. Oh, you can't?
I don't know.
Ah, fuck it.
Tommy!
I tell you this. Fit, eh?
Balik, anyhow, it's just cutting the tree. You cut me tractor over.
Yeah.
I tell you one thing. There wouldn't be much fucking left if it went in there. Haha, from that height.
Boy, did someone take the tractor off the server?
Yeah, we took it off the other day. We were cleaning it up, myself and David.
Do you know who the user are?
What's that?
Fallbacks. Big ones at that.
Shut up you with your fucking million fucking megabyte per second fucking internet. You'll have it up there in about 3 seconds.
Not that there, the point is I have to go find it now. And that takes
effort. Oh yeah.
Did I agree, Paul? Five, six, seven, 10. Not bad, considering I'm still streaming.
What's that?
Things at 25% and I'm still streaming. Upload like. Keep my login, I will, you bastard. Probably.
Do what? What's that?
He says, did you just delete my... Where's yes at?
I still there. I'm going to delete it now. No, it's up there.
Your name is yes. Password. Yes. No.
Tell the world, Tommy.
Oh, sure, I'm streaming with it, don't I?
Huh?
There. You are about to think, Jason, just get in Discord and shut up. Giving me grief.
Is
I was just thinking, if we have a speed, do we have a wild distance to drive before we get that cliff? Chances of us making it there.
It's back up.
Okay. Buy me a Fiat, I'm going for a fag. Let this shit begin. Brian, are you going back in? Hello?
I'm in.
That's the job. Get one of them Fiats. So I'm crack. We might have to start the new save game, boys.
Oh, we will.
Okay. I'll talk to you then.
Jason, jump on Discord. Did you get on the server or not? Or
is it the Tommy Fiat one?
Is it what?
Is it the Fiat Agri Edit Tommy?
Did I load it?
Yeah.
Did I Fiat Agri Polling? Ah, Fiat Agri Polling. Oh, look at that.
Yes, it works.
Right.
See, I'm going to pop up on to fucking hell again.
Oh, thank God. Through the train. Join it.
Yep.
I kind of fucked up. Sort of based on top of a wall. No. It's the wrong direction.
Right, boys.
Sean, Corona, Sean.
This is family with a different...
Pure crack. Oh, for fuck's sake, who's that chain?
Right, lads, everyone get a full load of something.
It's big Leroy tank.
Tommy's having a Neo.
Yeah. Dung. Tommy.
What?
Dung. That's what we need.
You called me Dung?
No. Yeah. There's one feed on the side already.
Yeah, we had a minor misunderstanding about me and that feed.
You in the shop, Rain?
I'm heading along here by the old beach.
You feel it?
Yeah.
So am you.
I don't know. Oh,
you want upside down here, anyway?
I think that was Tommy.
Nope. First that's it for my life.
Pull like a dog.
Air spreaders. It's actually good.
She nearly hit me with it, Tommy.
What?
You nearly hit me with it.
Oh,
What about triaxle brand full of dung?
How do you plan filling them with dung?
Out of them festival things, no?
You only call it a spreader?
You can't fill a bucket out of it, no?
I think so. So I'm gonna take that up the way.
There's always a night I'm missing anyway, end up guaranteed once every 3 weeks.
You missed the first time I pulled into the shop, it was fate. The first thing I saw was the train.
Did you stop it?
No, there's no license on. Oh god.
Pity there wasn't collisions on it, see what it stopped.
I was just blind, it wouldn't have been the same set of traffic, just.
Absolutely, yeah.
Yeah, Trump.
Are you finding the sand, Tommy?
I got the head on there, lads. Should we talk to you later on?
Not a bother, Brent. Sound open.
Take it easy.
Take a look.
Could have a look.
This is the third fucking tractor stall. I'm going to go near that hole.
I'm on the way up there now. Oh, Jesus. How does a car turn over that way?
Like? Well, I think cars are, like, unmovable.
You're gonna have to make your feet unmovable, Tommy.
I thought it was unmovable. I swear to Christ of this thing. boys, I fucking give up on that fate. I swear to Christ, this is the fourth one now. I will get enough here eventually, like. You stole the shop, are you?
Yeah, then what's wrong with the Fiat?
Get to the gearbox mode off early work.
Oh, yeah. I think I bought the wrong one. I never bought full like a dog.
By the normal engine, that's the same as 100 horsepower Fiat down the pole.
100 ton. Danny, where are you going to load up?
Move all these feet, you guys abandoned.
You ain't even going there. Oh, it's funny.
You put about 600 ton in these.
Oh, they're not that heavy, they're two. So near to the airship.
I'm on the way. Gonna make it, Tom.
Well, I'm here and all now.
It's she'll never pull up the hill, will she?
I'm just scared of her getting down the hill. She starts to rail or something or speed away up, then she'll just land all awkward and never get her moved again.
Right thing to do is let it off, Tommy, and stick it into reverse and try and hold it back. Put it into first gear.
One.
What's that?
Just rolled one of Tommy's feet over.
In your fuck, how to do that?
Hey! I know what I'm doing.
I don't believe that.
Where's this collision, Tommy?
In the Spathamat.
Near the Sammy, is that? Lad.
Go low first.
Oh!
Don't hit me anyway, oh, for fuck's sake, he's away. Goodness!
I can't stop! I can't!
I don't know why, I reckon she might go up us in top gear.
Nah.
Fourth, high fourth. She just got air coming up the fucking bridge. She just took. She got air coming up the ray. Oh, I landed in the trees. Fuck's sake.
Oh shit, go on, I'm going top gear, Tom. Top gear.
She'll get air, easy.
She's up there.
Here, do I try this? I don't want to see.
Oh, I'm about to take the Sammy with me. The Sammy is still rolling.
Don't you dare hit this side, for fuck's sake, look at this.
My tractor's having a spaz attack.
Danny's doing 360s coming up the hill.
Tommy, hit me.
Danny's gonna have to hit you. Danny, don't you dare hit that tractor, man.
Hit me, Danny.
Why are you?
I wanna do an experiment.
I would shave, but I don't know where you are.
I'm up here at the top of the hill, come up.
There you know.
Yeah, up the very top of the cliff. Up at the windmill.
Yeah, she is.
comes a feed up the York like a rocket. Slow down. Danny, Tommy.
Oh no, it's not going to end well for me. I just rolled down the hill.
Are you still driving?
I'm still coming to you now. Just every time I get to the top, she grips at the back end and kicks my front down away, mad.
Oh jeez! Oh. Danny, where's your tractor?
Then what you guys have done at the bottom of the hill?
Where's VR on my foot?
I think you got some re-engineering to do, Tommy.
Not all the perfect.
Perfect bollocks.
They look it.
Perfect bollocks.
No. Where's my brand new Fiat? Not only fucking 1090 scattered all over the map. I'll have to make a new save game tomorrow, boys. Most definitely. And we'll have to come on and do it properly.
Oh, no, I wasn't in much form for doing proper farming tonight.
A bit of bollocks in this ground.
You were joking, Donnie, there is fates everywhere.
Yeah.
Oh, Jesus Christ above.
What?
I didn't even get out of the shop as it turned over.
Well, that's typical.